Welcome everyone, another day, another Project Cars 2 session. I'm continuing Project Cars 2 career, Formula Rookie, UK Championship. Let me have a look. I did knock Hill. I think it was yesterday. It was a win. It wasn't an easy win. It was quite interesting because the AI was a bit slower than on the other tracks at the same difficulty, so I had to rank it up a little bit. But we're moving to Donington, which I did before in European Championship, practice, qualifying and race, 8 laps, the longest we can set. Career settings, I'm going to put it down to 90 and 95. And we will see what we can do with that. I'll start with... I will start with practice. It's in rain. Of course it is in rain. It's the United Kingdom, right? It has to rain. But the things we have to do, we have to pick up different tires. I like to pick them myself. I don't like to leave it to AI to pick them for me. There we go. Wet. I think I'm going to put a little bit more fuel, so we can practice. 12 laps, that should be good. And let's start. That's a strange view, not something I expected. Let me just change it. I like to have a helmet view. I don't need that hat. I need that hat. Okay, actually, yeah, I'm going to keep that.
Remember to be smooth on the power and gentle on the brakes in these wet conditions.
Let's see if I remember this truck. I generally like driving in rain in Project Cars 2. I find it entertaining. The rain makes it more interesting. And as always, I forgot to enable my HUD on my PC. My dashboard, not what I meant, my dashboard. I will do it when I'm on straight. Should be a good moment to do it now. The apex a little bit. try to brake too late. And that was a significant improvement, and that's first position at the moment. How does it look like? Looks good. I'm not going to wait for the whole session, I'm going to skip to end. That will move us quickly to qualifying. So I skipped the rest of practice session, there was no point waiting there, and I moved to qualification. The difference is it's now in dry. sure why changing my camera. Dry conditions are creating a disadvantage for me. I'm faster than AI in wet, as it was in the qualifying session, but I'm usually slower than AI in dry, especially on tracks with fast corners like this right-hander here. They manage it much better than I do, or they negotiate it much better than I do. I'll try my best, but I'm not having my hopes high. Cold tires, cold brakes, but we have to do the best with what we have.
Alright, let's get the car in a decent spot for the race.
Not a good start. Up the corner. Invalidate your next lap. Well, at least because it's time to warm up everything. I have the pressure low in these tires to pick up the temps quicker, but they're so slow to warm up. Really slowed up. Let's pick up the speed, but it's hard to pick up the speed when the tires are cold. slow. Was 121, very slow. AI will be around 119, I think. Six and still last. I will take that last position and I will try to do the best I can during the race. Twenty-six, almost second, well, more than a second. I'm going to take it, I'm going to skip to the end, and we will race in this, starting from 12th. Light rain, okay, that works to my advantage, I prefer rain. We'll see how it goes. Okay, I hope that weather is going to pick up, and that light rain will change into heavy rain. I really do, because that's what I prefer in this game. But let's quickly check our tuning setup. Let's see what tires do we have. Wrong one. So wet, 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 wet. Tires are good. We've got enough fuel, and we're ready to race. So let's do it. I'm starting from last. I was really bad in dry. I was really good in wet, really good in dry. Red, red. Okay, the start wasn't too bad. I pick up one position. Two, three. Let's not do anything stupid here. We've got 8 laps. What is he doing? That's crazy. He's moving in front of me and he's braking. Luckily I have no spoilers in that car, or they would be all damaged. Yeah, that's what I said, I like rain. I had to release accelerator because he broke as well. I'm taking inside to the next turn. Prepare the attack while I didn't have to. I overtook him before that.
P4, you're on the pace. Keep pushing.
That's what I said. AI is really slow in comparison. It's really slow in wet in comparison to dry. In dry, I'm really struggling. In wet, it did not stand a chance. At least the Formula Rocky. Here we go, that's what they're doing. Oh, I had to brake so strong. He was braking so much earlier than I did. I locked my wheels. I'm braking later than they are, and I didn't expect him to brake so early.
Well done, you're into the lead. Keep it up, keep it up.
From 12 to 1 into laps. Second sector, that's the best time so far. Oh, there's a puddle there. That's what I love about this game, the Live Track 3-0. You know, the puddles which... which starts showing during the rain, and you kind of have to react to how the track changes. You have to start avoiding certain places on the track because they can be too dangerous because of the aquaplaning and things like that. I now have 3 seconds advantage over a second. There is a puddle at the entrance to the chicane, and the car is... The car is not complaining there. Confidence and picking the speed, picking up the speed. But it's drying up, which I don't like. We can now start seeing a drying line around the track. That's what I was talking about, the Light Track 3.0 implementing this game. Doing amazing job. We can even hear when there is more water in the truck. We can hear the splashes from the rails. I can also feel that puddles or patches of water, they're not really puddles.
Keep doing what you're doing and I'll see you at the top.
I can feel them on my force feedback. It's amazing how well that Live Track 3.0 is implemented and how you can feel, see and hear the puddles or the patches of water on the track when it's drying.
Your best first sector so far. Great job.
like here. As soon as I hit that patch of water, my first foot will become a bit loose, letting me know that, yeah, there's a water there. And it's a win, from 12 to 1. I was starting 12. I got into the first position before the end of lap 2. That's how AI slowed down in wet. At the same time, I wasn't able to get better position than 12 in qualification in dry conditions. So yeah, there's a huge disparity between AI on dry and AI on wet. Let's finish this cool down lap. I'm actually curious if my car is consuming fuel during the cool down lap or it's all stopped, because my dashboard stopped updating the data. They really picked up in when the track dried out. That's what I'm saying. AI is way faster in dry. 121.8, and they had no chance in wet conditions. So if that race was longer, and it would be in dry conditions in the later stage of the race, I would have a big problem defending. Though I had a nice gap built up during the wet part of the race. Anyway, it's a win. It's a second win of the season of the UK Championship. I didn't have a fastest lap, unfortunately. How my teammate did quite well. He was fourth. So those are good points for our team. So I'm first, and as a team, we are also first. The advantage is not huge, but it's nice, and it's half the season already because there are 4 races in the UK Championship. Okay, I'll be taking a break now from Project Cars because I have an online race in Gran Turismo Sport today, which I'll be streaming as well. So I would like to thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time.